This video is about different types of voices. How to identify what kind of voice someone has based on the range of pitches that they can sing. You will also learn the terminology associated with voices, so that when you hear someone talking about a soprano or a baritone, for example, you know what they're talking about. Here are the four basic voice types shown against a piano keyboard. C4 is middle C. This is a note that is in everyone's vocal range. Bass is the lowest type of male voice. Tenor is a higher male voice. Alto is a term for a lower female voice or a particular type of higher male voice. We'll talk about this later. Soprano is the highest type of female voice, although boys' voices have the same range before they change at puberty. A bass is the lowest male voice. Ways of describing voices do not just apply to classical music. Leonard Cohen is a really good example of a non-classical singer who is a bass. He wrote Hallelujah, which has since been covered by lots of other singers.
But you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hallelujah.
Tenors often take the heroic roles in opera and musical theatre. Pavarotti is a famous example of an operatic tenor. In musical theatre, the roles of Jesus in Jesus Christ Superstar, Jean Valjean in Les Mis, and Thomas Jefferson in Hamilton are tenor roles.
So what did I? Virginia, my home, sweet home, I wanna give you a kiss. I've been in Paris meeting lots of different ladies. I guess I basically missed the late 80s. I traveled the wide, wide world and came back to this.
Alto is a lower female voice. Examples include Cher, Lauryn Hill, Lana Del Rey, and Karen Carpenter.
High on a hill was a lonely goat herd, lay, hoodlay, hoodlay, hoo. Loud was the voice of the lonely goat herd, lay, hoodlay, hoodlay. Folks in a town that was quite remote.
The soprano is the highest kind of female voice. Examples of sopranos include Julie Andrews, Billie Eilish, Dolly Parton, and Mariah Carey. Treble is an unchanged boy's voice. Trebles have the same range as sopranos. There are some other voice types. A baritone is a type of male voice that is in between a bass and a tenor. A mezzo-soprano is a female voice that comes in between an alto and a soprano. A countertenor is an unusual and interesting kind of voice. Countertenors are men whose voices have changed and got lower. They could sing tenor, baritone or bass if they wanted to, but they've chosen to develop their higher or falsetto range. You get countertenors in opera and in cathedral choirs. Falsetto is used by other male singers, not just countertenors. Some singers, such as Freddie Mercury, use falsetto to contrast with their lower voice. Take a look at some extraordinary voices. The whistle register is an extra high part of the voice that only some people can access. Famous singers who can sing in their whistle register include Mariah Carey and Ema Sumac. You're listening to Ema Sumac singing the Gopher Mambo. This is something truly extraordinary. In the 18th century, there was a tradition of the most heroic roles in opera being sung by castrati. These were male singers who had been castrated, their testicles surgically removed, before puberty. The result of this was that your voice would never get lower, but you would still grow to be a normal adult size. So you get a high range with the power of an adult voice. You might wonder why anyone would want to do this. Usually, castrati came from poor families who hoped that their sons would make a fortune from their singing. It didn't always work out that way. Castrati were used in the choir of the Sistine Chapel in Rome until the 19th century. The last remaining castrato died in 1926. This is a recording of his voice. Most people have a vocal range of about 2 octaves. With training, you can probably expand this to about 3 octaves. However, some people have an incredibly wide vocal range. Dimash Kudaibergen is a singer from Kazakhstan with a 6-octave range. He has a whistle register like Mariah Carey's, but can also sing bass notes. Let's listen to him singing.